My favourite part of making this documentary has been learning about the subject matter of plastic pollution. It's something that I didn't know much about before making this film, and from meeting scientists and researchers and campaigners, I've learned so much. And we've, you know, plastic pollution is such a big issue and everybody needs to be aware of it, and I don't think enough people are aware of it.
From day one, before you even start your final year, you know it's going to be the longest project you're going to be a part of, you know it's going to be the hardest one, you know it's going to be the one you're most involved with, but it's the most passionate project I've ever worked on. And so I think it's a credit to ourselves and like the team that we've worked with and the people that we've worked with.
Part of the production that probably hit most for me was walking on beaches we visited and seeing the amount of plastics that had been washed up, and then going to the science labs in Exeter and seeing the microbeads that they had collected from the beaches, and to think about how sea life had consumed these microbeads and it was choking them.
So at the start of the project, we'd arranged to meet a contributor that was in Scotland. It was a really heavily polluted area with the least amount of participation from the public. So I think we drove 8 hours to get there, but due to lack of communication with our contributor due to weather conditions, there was absolutely no way we could have done anything about it.
So
we had to cancel the shoot, which means we came back with no footage, which meant we had to reevaluate our whole plan, because the contributor was a main part of our documentary. The story was going to revolve around her and the work that she was doing.
We decided to make the most of it. There was nothing to make the most of, really.
Oh, yeah. We got caught in the weather.
Very much caught in the weather.
Very wet.
yeah, so let's just head back and then make a plan from there.
Yeah. Meeting Greenpeace scientists in the labs and seeing what they do and seeing how hard they work to film them and to show their story has been really exciting.